This is Jessica for Savvy Gardening, and today I want to show you the proper way to water your patio containers. Now, a lot of times with ornamental containers like this, or even vegetables growing in pots, people think you can just sort of water like this, and that's watering the container, but it's not. What you want to do is really get deep, thorough watering that soaks all the way down through the full root system of that plant and really soaks the potting medium in that container. So what you want to do is actually aim that hose nozzle right down into the plant, and you want to let it run until at least 20% of the water that you put in the top of the pot comes out the drainage hole in the bottom. So sometimes that might mean holding it on there for 30 seconds, sometimes it might be 90 seconds, whatever it takes to get that water flushing all the way through the pot. Then you're going to want to move to your next pot and do the same thing. But you don't want to do each pot just one time. You want to go back again and do each pot two or three times. And that's really going to get a good, deep, thorough watering all the way down through the whole root system of that plant. And what you'll find is when you water this way, you actually have to water less often because the potting medium gets thoroughly soaked. That's how to water your outdoor patio containers.